Revit Structure provides tools to create and maintain graphical column schedules. By default, these schedules display all columns at their individual locations, but you can easily adjust the display so that columns with similar locations are grouped. You do this on the Properties palette for the schedule by selecting Group Similar Locations. Whether you select columns in the schedule individually or as a group, any changes you make to columns in the schedule will carry into the modeling environment, so the grouping option can make it easier to filter similar columns or columns within regions for mass editing. You tag columns in the graphical column schedule as you would in a model. The most common methods are to tag columns individually by category or to tag all untagged columns at once. If desired, you can also add column location marks to the tags. To adjust the layout of the graphical column schedule, use the Properties palette to change the maximum number of column locations to display per segment. The schedule breaks into a new segment when that number of columns is met. After you have created the schedule and refined it as needed, you can make it part of your documentation by placing it on a sheet. The graphical column schedule is not only useful for documentation purposes, it is also a tool for constant project analysis and maintenance throughout the modeling process.